push your ball into your hands, a little bit of footwork, we win contact, and then we find the offload.
Nice pushing.
So for me it's called an arrow offload. And as the ball carrier, I need to get to the front of the arrow, and then through the offload. If I stand up and box, I'm going to be cute back here, and I'm not in front of the arrow. So coaches, six down there.
Okay, well let's get our upper body through contact and then find the offload.
I reckon we're being a little bit too quick. Whenever we're trying to throw one, think about trying to shake the guy's hand afterwards. Cool. So in that motion, so suddenly when we're falling or getting tackled, we still get that up and try to find our target. Same with backhand, keep going to your target rather than just chucking it. Cool. Let's go.